yesterday the Piccadilly female had a kill in MalaMala Camp, right behind room 1. It was stashed in a sausage tree. We did set up a camera there to try and film her yesterday. Hopefully we might have got some footage. Investigating this morning, as we came to the area, there was a fresh impala ram kill on the ground with 4 hyenas feeding on it. There was no sign of the leopard. And shortly after, a pack of 2 Cape hunting dogs leave the pack that has puppies on a neighboring property. Female without an ear. They came in and fed on the last scraps